are poor. We are for ceasefire, but more importantly, we want Palestinian liberation. That Palestinian people not be oppressed. That they be treated like regular people. Because this is clearly motivated racially as well. I myself have Jewish roots. So what I am saying is, don't let Zionism get the best of you if you are Jewish. Judaism has many aspects, but not only Judaism, being a human means you must stand for those who cannot speak for themselves, and when they try to speak, are censored constantly. I don't expect you to do as much as we have done. All I ask is that you consider and that you think about where your tax dollars are going to and how more suffering will happen if you do not take this issue on hand. God bless you. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Okay. free, free Palestine!
From the river to the sea!
From the river to the sea!
Palestine will be free!
Palestine will be free!
Folks, there's no coming through anyway. Please go that direction.